brake caliper paint in this gold color. Got gloves, brake cleaner, masking tape, sanding pads, new badge stickers, and new dust caps. So in today's video I'll be painting my calipers. They are currently in this blue color. So what I'm gonna do now, take the wheels off and rest the car on a stance. So I got the wheels off now. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take old dust caps off. Sand it with the sand pads. Clean it with the brake cleaner. Wipe it off. Right, so I got both calipers now cleaned and ready to use masking tape and cover brake disc and inside the wheel arch. Alright, so that's first coat applied on the both calipers. Now I'm gonna wait 10 minutes and I will apply a second coat. Right, so that's the third coat finished. I'm gonna wait about an hour and take the tape off and put new stickers on. Right, so the calipers are dry now. I can put new stickers on. And now the rear caliper. Now I just have to put the wheels back on and job done. So that's how the brakes looks right now. Please let me know in the comments below what you think. And if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and see you in the next video.